Francis Bacon, the renowned English essayist, opined that traveling to distant places is not only entertaining but also reformative and educative. Touring new places will expand our mindscape and broaden our vision. As traveling to the different places of our planet makes us curious and gives us the feeling of amazing exploration. This feeling would be hugely elevated when we will be on the UN itinerary voyage into the space exploration. The world celebrates World Tourism Day on September 27. In the last 60 years or so, tourism has experienced exponential growth all over the world. It has turned into one of the fastest growing and most important economic activities in the world, benefiting destinations and communities worldwide. The UN World Tourism Organization predicts that this sector will continue its growth at an average of 3% annually until 2030. This growth is expected despite the many challenges that growth of tourism faces, such as global economic crisis, natural disasters and pandemic diseases just like COVID-19. There are many beautiful, strange and astonishing places in the world. There are diverse cultures, communities and lifestyles. Traveling and visiting these places will turn us richer in experiences and wiser in relationships.